talk about effective PR, Burton Taylor from Preventus is one of the best. I've worked with Burton in the past, and he does a phenomenal job of not only identifying the right way to position your firm and your attorneys, but also the message that should be conveyed, and also finding the right channels, because you want to make sure that you may have a great message, you may have a great case, you may have a great attorney to market, but if you're putting it in the wrong hands or putting it in the wrong channels that aren't going to be as effective, it's really all for naught. So make sure that that communication is very succinct and very targeted, and Burton is fantastic at that.
Well, one of the things we try to impress upon clients is that we're not in PR for PR's sake. Really what we're doing is we're in PR to drive very specific outcomes. And in legal marketing, it's plain and simply to drive new business for your firm. So when we're establishing a PR strategy, we want to think about audience. And we want to target an audience with content that we know is relevant to them and their businesses. We can position our attorneys as experts in front of that same audience in ways that increase their visibility, enhance their credibility, and can be leveraged in meaningful ways to start relationships. So the work in public relations only begins when the article appears or is published in the magazine. It's what you do with it beyond that that's going to help you realize the maximum value of that PR effort. And what I mean by that is that you take proactively that piece and you put it in front of audiences that are targets of yours, so you can demonstrate to that same individual or group of individuals that you have knowledge and expertise on a particular topic that may have been published in your trade journal. This is the opportunity that we as legal marketing professionals have to arm our attorneys with collateral that can spark new relationships. And we all know that in the legal industry, relationships are king.
So is that easy to engage PR to make your BD more effective? So thank you so much for joining us here on LMA TV. We'll see you next time.